Coach, after a pretty good start to the season in the doubles tournament, 8-1 win today over Taylor. What are your thoughts?
I thought that the ladies did a great job. They came out ready to play. Taylor did a great job coming out prepared as well, and I knew it was going to be a battle, but they worked really hard and wouldn't give up, and that's what it's about this year, is giving every ounce of effort the entire way. And, you know, Brittany did a great job leading off the singles, getting the singles momentum going for us. And then, you know, Lauren and Hannah Kay had a great, great wins in singles. And the two freshmen stepped up as well at their positions at 5 and 6.
You took all three doubles. You always talk about doubles being the key. Mm-hmm. Is that the key today?
I really think it was. You know, Anna and Liv did a great job. That they were down, but they wouldn't give up. They kept chomping at the bit, and that is the key for us. That was the key for us today. If we had, you know, the three wins in the beginning, that really gave us, you know, momentum going into the singles.
Anything surprise you today?
Lauren. Lauren did a great job. She stepped up into three today, and, you know, she was down, I think it was 2-5 in the second set. She lost the first set. Could have easily gave up, but she didn't, and you know, all the conditioning that the girls have been putting in really paid off today, and that was a huge and key win for us today.
Nice.